can't imagine what it was like to survive that train crash.
But like, between your legs. Oh, what?
You like the beach?
How do you not?
Me too.
Wait. No.
Thanks to you for getting me the fuel.
Can you show me?
Now you, me, la grosse patate, we're gonna get back to doing what we do best. Pissing off highwaymen and stealing their resources. So listen to this. The highwaymen found a crashed aircraft carrier and are using it to hide supplies. They thought they could keep that a secret, huh? No, not from Roger. Whatever they found has to be good for us, too. So what do you say we pay them a visit? Maybe take a stroll on the beach after we rip them off? No, just a joke. The highwaymen would be pissed off and we need to get the fuck out of there quick. So, ça te tente-tu? Et moi, je capote.
This feels like real. Is this real? This is real.
Whenever you want to fly out, just let me know.
Forget to gear up. Good luck. Be careful, the package has a GPS tracker. Where it goes, the highwaymen follow. Bonne chance. unless you grab the package, we're gonna need to leave in a hurry. The highwaymen are going to keep attacking you no matter what, so grab the goods and go!
Get the fuck out of here, I think!
That's it. Back for more, huh? I like you.
Is this real? Shit, this